All right, let's catch up with the losing captain and coach from Elsie's Refuge.
Desmond, down to the wire for julle vandag, né? Amper oor die lyne. Like my ons het nie toe vir julle vandag die geluk gebring nie.
Wat kan ek sê is ek is proud of die boys en hy en sien wat weer het ons self weer gepace en hy is wel miskien wat te vinnig uitgaat in die first half en toe so nog gesien wat in die second half gebeur het met mekaar uitgeval en hy. Maar op hy is maar net dat weer back to the drawing board.
Was daar 'n stadium in die game wat julle gedink het is nou in die sak?
Ja, so ek sê dit, maar weer ons also voet aan die pedaal af, miskien bring sy as sy opposition in to play.
Miskien bietjie overconfident daar so net op die end?
Overconfident, ja. Ek sal wees dat sê op hy, as miskien die bal gee dit, dan speel ons waar. Ons in control van die bal, speel ons, dat pinnie geraak, miskien, maar wat moet ek self op hy, dat die man uitgeroep het, wat so steen is en hy. Ja.
Maar het wees ons weer eens wat die type talent julle hier so het by Elsie. Ek meen die ouens het 'n great game gespeel.
Okay. Ja, so net omdat ons het langlees met mekaar gespeel en hy sê nie. Dus wat dan ons goed doen van vandag hier.
Wel, Desmond, het gaat niet altijd de manier, die kant wat de mensen wil niet, maar wel gedaan anyway.
Oké, okay, dank je zeker.
David, down to the wire. You guys had them on the ropes, just didn't go your way.
Yeah, you know, that's the way the game goes. I mean, we had our chances, we didn't take it. We were leading 22-7 at halftime. But I think our fitness let us down in the end.
But once again, we were just speaking to Desmond now. I mean, the amount of talent you guys have got here. And to come out and play such good rugby, it shows positive for the way forward.
Yeah, you know, we've got a lot of talent in the community, but I mean, talent alone brings you nowhere, you know. I mean, at the end of the day, we lost the game. It was a bounce of the ball, could have gone either way, but I mean, hats off to Makassar, they played great rugby, they came at us till the end and they defended well towards the end and we couldn't pull it off.
Anything specific you're going to look at working on for the rest of the season?
You know, it's about four games left, you know, we're at the bottom of the log. We're not giving up, you know, there's still plenty to play for. I think we can still do it, but, you know, I think our option taking, that's the main thing that we've got to concentrate on.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I think we're doing well. I mean, like I said, it's a bounce of the ball. But, I mean, if we take the correct options, then I'm sure we can still win some games.
Well, you've got some fans here that are very proud of you guys anyway. So, I know it didn't go your way, but... You know, well done on the great support, yeah.
Thanks a lot, JP.